I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your home address in Apple Maps. Have you ever found yourself tapping through Apple Maps only to realize it's still set to an old home address? Whether you've recently moved or just want to update your location settings, changing your home address in Apple Maps is a must for accurate and efficient navigation. In this video, I'll walk you through the simple steps to update your home address in Apple Maps on your iPhone. This not only helps with better route planning, but also personalizes your maps experience. Now let's walk through the steps to change your home address in Apple Maps. Step 1. Open the Contacts app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll find your contact card at the top. Tap My Card. Your contact card opens. Step 2. Tap Edit at the top of this screen. Your contact information becomes editable. Step 3. Scroll down this screen until you get to your home address section. Step 4. Change your home address information as necessary and then tap Done at the top of this screen. Your home address information will automatically be updated in Apple Maps to match your contact card. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.